Hi, my name is Thomas Picken and I'm a mechanical engineer. Being a mechanical engineer, we do work for large companies and just design their power plants or water treatment plants and things like that. Three main things I do: project management, sending what we need to on time, design work. Bad design, especially in our industry, can have pretty major consequences. With things like wastewater treatment, if you don't design a plant right, it can cause the plant to fail when you start up. Thirdly, specialising in certain software. So within a company like ours, we have lots of different software that is tailored towards different projects. This is called Matterport. We use it with our 360 cameras they have. Yeah, this allows us to kind of go on site and you just take multiple scans of the area. It has a whole scan of this area, so it's quite easy to not have to go on site every time you need to check something. So I finished high school and then did a 4-year mechanical engineering degree, and I've been here for 2.5 years. So this is where all the PPE gear is held. We have kits like this, so when you go on site for different places, there can be some hazards and biohazards, so mainly wastewater treatment and things. Yeah, there's work safety boots here, hard hat, air muffs, high vis shirt. My one piece of advice would be make sure that you go out into the industry, experience all the different types of mechanical engineering, because it is quite broad, so you can work in many different sectors. When you finish a design and you see that being constructed and kind of actually being used and seeing something that you yourself have created, that's really interesting.